up, guys? Welcome back once again. It is me, Molt. So happy to be here with you guys today. We've got a special random video, guys. We are going to do Queen versus Sherbert Towers. That's right, guys. We are going to send our queen in against the one, the only, Sherbert Towers. I wish that they would come out with some more maps, guys. Leave a like down below in case they're watching this, that they can come out with some more single-player maps. Because, I mean, this thing is so old at this point that it's just ridiculous. Like, nothing is max level compared to it is now. Look at the cannons, look at the mortars, everything. Come on, guys. You need to come out with some new ones. But we're gonna go ahead and just drop down all of our healers down here. Let's make a little row with them. There we go. And Queen's going in. The good thing about this, guys, is that we have no time limit. We have no time limit. So the Queen's going in. She is 100%, I believe that she can do this, is going to take out this entire thing. Let's drop off one wall breaker right here. Let's see if it can get in there to that wall. And it does, but it doesn't do that much damage to it. But that might mean that the queen focuses that down, guys. As you can see, the queen is just absolutely crushing it right now. There's nothing going wrong. She's just chilling, loving life, taking out this base. There's no loot available on it, sadly enough. Why is she not taking out that other wizard tower? Hey, I'm okay with it because she's going for the air defense because she actually knows that she has healers on her and that they don't like air defenses. So that was actually pretty crazy that she went straight for that. That was awesome. Now she's going to get in here into the core of the base. Look at these healers. It's like freaking shotgun healers. Like freaking crazy machine gun heals going off on our queen right now. She is going to town. I remember how hard this used to be and how there are all these videos on how to beat Sherbert Towers. Well, guess what? This is how you beat Sherbert Towers. All healers and your queen, and you can beat Sherbert Towers. So for those of you who haven't taken it on yet, oh wow, she's taking some damage now, but it's okay. Look at that. Our healers are keeping her up. She is having no problem staying at full health. I'm going to leave this battle with a full health healer, which is going to be awesome. She's about to turn over to that air defense right there, hopefully. Yep, take that out before any of our healers get taken down. Absolutely ridiculous. She is just going to town on this base. We haven't even had to use her ability. She's going to go take out those other air defenses for us. And again, we're not going to have to worry about any. I can just sit back, relax. I wish I had some coffee or I don't know, something to drink. As she finishes this up, there goes the town hall. It's so funny that they don't even really look like town halls. It just looks like a mud hut or something. But she's going after it still. The healers are just now in range, but it is okay because she is going to completely take out those air defenses without any issue whatsoever. Not a problem. I think we've only lost maybe one healer. I'm not even sure. But there she goes. Once again, she knows that she's got to take out those air defenses. Uh-oh, that air defense on the right is taking them out. She's going for the one that's further away. Interesting. Okay, I see you, Queen. I see what you're doing. She wants to make it a little bit more challenging for herself. But again, look at her. She is full health. All of the air defenses are gone. All the air defenses are gone. She's got nothing whatsoever to worry about. She's full health. We haven't even used her ability. 66%. After she finishes up this side, we might go ahead and just use her ability so we can get some more archers. Look at that. They are still machine gun healing her. It's absolutely ridiculous. Queen, where are you going? Queen, where are you going? There's a... Great, now she's going to have... Look at all these bombs that are coming up and taking everything out. We're going to go ahead and just use her ability now, right as the mortars come down, because I'm an idiot, and we lose those archers. The archers are going to get taken out as well. Maybe we shouldn't have used them, but I wanted to get a little bit more DPS going out there. She's still working her way around, guys. Completely full health. Now, here comes all of the damage. She's about to get a lot of damage dealt on her, but it's no big deal. She's not even worried about it. She's not worried. Why did she go after that cannon when that mortar and that wizard tower were right next to her? She's so freaking ridiculous. Working her way around. I think there's some spring traps. Yeah, there's some spring traps, more bombs and whatnot. That's like a level one bomb on the final base of the single player maps. That's hilarious. Now, the only thing is, if this was a real base, we would have been past the 3 minute point. The 3 minute mark by now, but it's okay. She's gonna finish this up. She is going to head on over to that final elixir storage. And guys, once again, if you want to beat Sherbert Towers, I mean, I did that with ease. You don't even need a level 25. You can probably do it with a level 15. queen and all healers. She's heading on over. She's finishing up. The healers are like, what are we supposed to do now? You're full health. Wait, why are they still healing her when she's full health? That's funny. I thought they just sat around once they're full health. But perfect score, guys, there. It's so random. The queen just completely annihilated Sherbert Towers all by herself. That was awesome. That was awesome. I wasn't sure, but I remember trying to beat Sherbert Towers for a long time and not being able to. But we just absolutely crushed it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Just a random video for y'all. Again, leave a like for them to come out with new single-player maps. That's what we need. We need new single-player maps, right? Yes. New single-player maps. Thank you for watching, guys. I really do appreciate it. And as always, make sure you keep calm and you clash on them, right? See you guys later. Peace!